Supreme Commander, going to be doing Mission 5 in the Aeon campaign Operation Shining Star on hard.
You performed well on Procyon, Champion. But there are more ill tidings. The Cybrans are preparing to deploy a quantum virus via Black Sun. The virus will destroy the gate network. Moxon learned of the Cybran superweapon through one of his agents and immediately launched an all-out assault against the UEF. Avatar Moxon has lost all reason.
Moxon is not enlightening. He has abandoned the Way and has ordered his commanders to slaughter everyone, military and civilian alike.
Damn.
Moxon's strength lies in his commanders that follow him, but we believe that many will abandon him if given the opportunity.
Okay.
This is Eridani. It is deep in UEF territory, and Crusaders Ryza and Ariel have launched attacks on the planet, sowing destruction on Moxon's orders. You will go to Eridani and press the Princess's case. All who refuse you must be silenced.
Ryza, despite her flaws, is a firm believer in the Way, and is well respected in the military. If she abandons the Avatar, many others will follow. Ariel is an enigma. I do not know her mind. One last word, my champion. The otherness I sensed on Procyon is an AI that was created by the Cybrans. The AI uses the quantum gate network as part of its consciousness. It is the reason my visions have been cloudy. News of the Cybrans' plan has given me an idea. Could I also use Black Sun to move my consciousness into the quantum realm? I would use Black Sun's power to connect with every human in the galaxy and end the Infinite War.
We now believe that our ancestors were wrong to start this conflict. The original teachings of the Seraphim have been corrupted, and the Way is now little more than a weapon. The Princess will correct this. I began the process by ensuring her placement on the throne, and now you will be her sword. Go forth and show Moxon how a true believer in the Way fights.
All right. Contradictory, maybe, but whatever.
Crusaders, stay your weapons. Your princess, Rhian Burke, commands it. The Avatar of War has overstepped his authority and now acts against the wishes of the Illuminate. I call upon you to refuse his orders and uphold the truth of the Way.
Yes, my princess. I will gladly serve your champion.
And what say you, Crusader Ariel?
The UEF stands on the brink of defeat. That is the Avatar's doing, Princess, not yours. I stand with Moxon, and will destroy any who threaten him.
I am truly saddened by what must be done.
Kinda
Champion, the civilians are to be protected at all costs. As for Crusader Ariel, you will end her rampage.
Champion, the Princess has ordered you to protect the civilians. Crusader Ryza will act as your support commander. She will help rebuild and repair your base. Choir out.
Ariel was constructing a squadron of bombers. You must protect the colonies with heavy shield generators. I will upload the schematic to you.
Awesome.
We confirm that Ariel is constructing a squadron of bombers. These markers display the optimal shield placement points. Build a heavy shield generator as indicated. Choir out.
All right. That lady's gonna go attack these civilians. Do a wide patrol on this other base. Where'd that extra energy just come from?
Damn it! More Aeon!
We mean you no harm, Commander Blake. We merely wish to save these colonies.
Like hell. I know how you freaks save colonies.
Please listen to my words. We need not fight one another.
Don't try that mystic rubbish with me. It isn't going to work.
Come on, faster, faster, faster. Thank you. set down the pair of energy. Our shield shield generators. Barely enough mass in this mission. Well, comparatively. Extractor here.
All shields are in place. The colonies are now protected. Choir out.
Well, the champion fights.
Champion, Ariel's bombers are inbound. Deploy anti-air defenses and protect the civilian colonies. Choir out. Survived Ariel's attack. Choir out.
Well enough, I suppose. But how will she fare against strategic missiles?
Sensors show that Ariel is building a strategic missile launcher. We are uploading the schematic for the Patron Tech 3 strategic missile defense to your ACU. Construct a missile defense facility at each of the indicated points. Choir out.
Schematics downloaded.
Fire bases. Tech 3 land facilities, that kind of sucks. Should have built Tech 3 air, anti-air. Taking up all the resources now. Alright, something seems off. So, those missile defenses taking up a lot of resources.
The traditional way.
Aerial is attacking the eastern colony with air power. Scramble fighters and anti-air units to protect it. Choir out.
The Avatar has promised glorious rewards to those that follow him.
Some more mass. Thank you.
Crusader Aerial is trying to disembark ground units near the Western Colony. Prepare your defenses. Choir out.
Western. Fuck. Alright. Suits. You pause. That needs to pause. He needs to pause. Pause. That commander needs to keep doing what he's doing. Alright, let's try to get a point defense down. What is still using old NES? Luckily this one already has point defense.
Champion, you still have not deployed all the strategic missile defenses. You must move quickly. Choir out.
I'm trying. Shit's expensive.
Aerial is now attacking both colonies with combined air and land assets. Protect the colonies. Choir out.
Thank you. don't get what's using all that mass. Seems really insane. Somehow... back to normal for a change. Build. Shoot your missile defense missiles. So they actually need charges. What is it? No, that's taking up all my mass. Back to this crap again. Mass storage. on some of our Tech 3 extractors. Where's the last one? Just gonna go around collecting as much wreckage as possible. My commander speeds along this defender missile. To do this. Oh, Riser comes and rushes this last missile. Also increase our mass production too.
We show that the strategic missile defenses are complete. Ariel's missiles should do no more harm. Choir out.
Let's get some tech to artillery built. This installation. Trying to see what's next to do.
It is time to end this.
Ariel has launched a nuclear missile. Choir out.
The princess is soft.
Strategic launch detected.
She knows nothing of waging war.
So she launched a single strategic missile. Just gonna hit one of these two spots. Most likely, anyways. I'm gonna build a strategic missile defense at my home base. Just to be safe.
The colonies are safe. The princess will be pleased. Choir out.
Operation area expanded.
Champion, the UEF commander is constructing artillery positions within range of your base. Only one is online, but we expect him to add two more. Choir out.
There seems to be no other option. Defeat the UEF commander.
We are placing markers on the UEF artillery positions. Destroy the artillery as quickly as possible. Choir out.
Ah, yes.
Unit schematics downloaded. Schematics downloaded.
I think we need to walk my two commanders back to the main base there. Shell going for.
Champion, we strongly recommend building more shield generators around your base. They are designed to stop artillery and bombs, but work against most kinds of ordnance. They do require a great deal of energy, so support them with Tech 3 power generators. Choir out. Back. Yeah, this one, I don't even gotta worry about that. I'll be able to deal with it long before it gets finished. The UEF commander has built a strong artillery position on a plateau just west of his base. From there, he can shell anything approaching him. It is recommended that you destroy his artillery. Choir out. Has pulled back to her base and is fortifying her position. Sensors show that she doesn't appear to be readying an attack. Deal with the UEF commander first. We'll address Aeon later. Choir out.
Guess that's one of the UEF artillery positions. Alright, setting up my gunship attack squad to handle this. Hopefully they can take care of it. Exactly what I'm gonna do. Save before I do this. Alright, might notice a little skip there. I actually had to reload. Still kind of know what I want to do though. So I'm gonna transport. Group of engineers. Let me unload Visa. I had to put her on hold fire. This is what I forgot to do, and this is why I had to reload. Okay. Did not realize artillery and strike it. Did a close range, whatever. Let's go drop Rizzo off.
Champion! The UEF artillery is still online. Is there a problem? Choir out.
Make sure these gunships actually do their job first.
Okay.
Shooting it. I guess it resets when I drop them off. Unless I didn't set it right. Alright, there's my plan in action basically. This particular one, I had that on repeat. I got a bunch of scouts at least. See what's defending this base again real quick. Because I want to try to capture some UEF that looks nice. Alright. These might come in handy later, so let's save them. These guys.
The second artillery piece has been completed. Choir out.
Not for long, it will be. Another two engineers.
Artillery piece has been destroyed. Choir out.
Soon the Aeon will be extinct.
Alright, we need our aircraft clearing the skies. Where these guys are. Down there too. Let's see if I can't use my gunships to get rid of the enemy gunships there. So I want to start capturing that base quickly before they finish that Duke. That way I don't have to sustain taking shells from it. Looks like we did it. Capturing this. I'm getting close. See if I can't keep a wide angle on that base. Oh yes, accepts. Let's go capture those engineers. Actually, hold on. Might. Yeah, let's wait. Let them finish it.
The second UEF artillery piece has been silenced. Choir out.
Yes.
The third UEF artillery piece is online. Destroy it. Choir out.
Where'd the other UEF engineer go?
Champion, The UEF artillery is still online. Is there a problem? Choir out.
Let's capture their shield generator. Attacking this. What are they attacking? Oh, I see what they're attacking. Fusion plant so I can afford to capture it. Oh, there's a tech 3 engineer. There you go. Now it's got a pair. Which part of my base they're trying to hit. Kind of want to make sure that he's not really messing up anything. I see that. Blocking the shots of the Duke. gonna start building a nice land force. Even though I might not need it, because two dukes is gonna be pretty powerful.
Show the third UEF artillery piece is no more. Choir out. All the artillery installations have been destroyed. Choir out.
Now this thing needs to be repaired. Duke installations kind of on a group together. Nice. Well, let's start going for the meaty stuff. Let's get those power generators there. That probably dropped its shield. This one's going wide. That had to hit something hard. Ooh, if this one strikes right on target, it's gonna be a nice hit. Almost. That was a close one.
I will not allow you to escape!
The UEF base is well defended, but a strong assault with siege assault bots, backed up by mobile heavy artillery pieces, should be able to punch through the defensive line. Choir out.
That one broke through. Oh, nice. We got the shield generator.
This UEF commander will not stand against the princess's champion. Choir out.
Looks like they try to rebuild something. Probably the shield. Shield. If this one hits on target. Oh, I didn't drop the shield actually. Never mind. Alright, what about this next shot? Almost. Okay. Looks like we finally got one of those fusion plants. Will we get the other one? Yes. Nice hit. Oh, why didn't I not attack this before? That is mega juicy. Haha, yes. We took out that whole cluster. That's gonna hurt them. Now they'll start really messing with their base.
There's a commander.
guy really isn't trying to produce anything.
Crusader Aerial.
Operation area expanded.
Crusader Aerial, I ask you one more time. Please give up the Avatar's path. We must return to the way's true intent.
Avatar Markson will win this war, not you.
The Avatar's path is not the way. If he is victorious, we will lose everything we hold dear.
No! We will have conquered our enemies and shown them the error of their ways. The galaxy will finally be pure.
Schematics downloaded.
Of course, it's on a Tech 3 radar.
Champion, we are reading a unit moving towards your position from Aerial's base. It's a Galactic Colossus! Aerial has built a Colossus.
I will now kill your champion, Princess. Your cause is lost.
Figure out where that thing is. These two UEF engineers need to make a break for it. Alright. So I have a feeling that our buddy's gonna be around this group. Staging facilities down. You're gonna be needed right there. Still not seeing this Galactic Colossus. Where could he be? There it is.
Avatar has promised glorious rewards to those that follow him.
Let's see if we can get our artillery. Oh, nope. Galactic Colossus is a little bit too close to my artillery now. Step. is getting these Tech 3 assault bots behind the Colossus. There's his beam and the magnetic arm thing aimed towards the front of him. Like so. Well, he'll still be able to mess up my guys. It'll be slightly harder for him to do so if they're towards his rear. Or I'll at least have to turn and stop and so forth. Yep, he's gone.
The Colossus is down!
Damn
this isn't over, Princess!
Yeah, it kinda is. Whatever you say, lady, though. Let's get that Tech 3 strategic missile launcher. Doesn't look like it's shielded. Holy crap. Why have I not been firing at that before? Let's get a couple of scout patrols. Looking at her base. Trying to land something.
All that remains is to defeat Aeriel. Choir out.
That's quite the base. Not really, actually. Ooh, that top dude can't fire at that other stuff, unfortunately. Alright, we need transports. To ferry. What I'm going to do is grab these UEF Tech 3 engineers. I was going to ferry, but I don't actually need to. Drop them off by the base, and I'm gonna build a bunch of Tech 3 land or air factories, and we're gonna produce UEF gunships, which are awesome. a strategic missile launcher too. Question is, yep, she has strategic missile defense, so I'm not even gonna bother with that. So I'd still have to find a way to take that out. And don't want to rely solely on needs to come back. Got my support commander back. Faster than several groups of tech 3 engineers. These guys. a couple transports. I'm gonna go build more mass spots over in the middle of the old UEF base. Even though it's kind of overdoing it. So the game must be a little bit faster. Pick up this Tech 3 engineer, and we'll have him harvest from that Colossus while this is going on, so it'll be like a temporary mass boost.
Before we can pursue the Avatar, you must first defeat Ariel. Choir out.
Let's both my artillery finish off that last point defense to make sure it doesn't, mess with my mass extractor production over there. And more engineers just for that. Once you got about 50, I think it'll be a good number.
The Avatar will bring peace to the galaxy.
Alright, now we got 50. Let's cut right into the base. And just in case we lose them,
unit limit
we'll have a
reached.
Lot more soon. Thank you. attack with everything I got. Dropships made it in.
This war must come to an end for all our sakes. Come home, champion.
Yes, it wasn't until this moment that this whole thing became sad. Not the wholesale slaughter of innocent civilians or galaxy in turmoil. All that crap. Alright, well, that pretty much wraps up this mission. Thank you guys for watching this video.